I mean, he ended up killing Barry. I don't know that he intended to, but he did. He beat him pretty good, so.
Justin says he just meant to knock Barry out. Bemo says he doesn't know if Justin intended to kill him. So how can this murder have been planned?